new this morning, making goodies for a good cause. The Foothills K-9 Association is getting a helping hand from a woman.
And she was moved by the death of the Galt police officer, Kevin Tonn, so she's holding a bake sale in his honor. KCRA3's Brian Hickey loves a good bake sale, and he is live in Rockland right now with how everybody can help out.
And love a good cause. And one of the causes that Officer Kevin Tonn was so dear to him was the Foothills K-9 Association. And here he is here with his K-9 Yarrow. And he had just been recently elected to the board of directors for the K-9 Association. And then, of course, we all know what happened. And so touched by this, Andrijana Krslovic, who put together a bake sale to raise money for the foundation. Yes, what a great idea.
Thank you, sir. I was really inspired after attending the memorial and hearing about Officer Tonn's legacy. And I really just wanted to bring the community together, not only to celebrate his life, but to also celebrate these wonderful canine dogs that do so much to help our community.
And how does the foundation help them, and what do you hope this money is used for?
The Foothills K-9 Association helps provide necessities and medical care and equipment to the canine dogs, and whatever they need is going to be provided for them.
Thank you, Andrijana. And over here, this is Officer Brian Nino, and this was Officer Tonn's dog, Yarrow, here. And first off, our condolences continue to the department. How's everyone handling it, and Yarrow especially? I mean, have you noticed a difference?
We're pushing through as a team, as a department, and everyone reaching out has been amazing. Yarrow, obviously, you can tell he has a huge loss in his life right now, but he will be retiring to Kevin's cousin, Jared Tonn, who also works with us. And the fundraiser today, including a lot of the other fundraisers that are going to be going on, the proceeds will go to replacing Yarrow and for his retirement to help with medical and food and things like that. So,
and I guess the nice thing is that he lived with them anyway, Yarrow did, so it's a familiar place to him.
He did. It's going to be a great environment for him.
Well, again, our thoughts continue to go out to you and the family and Yarrow here. And so we're out here at the Starbucks on Granite Drive in Rockland, the bake sale. I mean, this is it's got to be one of the busiest Starbucks I've ever been in. Maybe it's the cause here this morning. A lot of people coming out to open up their wallets and pick up some good pastries while they're at it. We'll send it back to you guys. They'll be here till noon,
by the way.
All right,
thank you, Brian. We appreciate it, and it's nice to see such a huge crowd out there.